Married Man here, giving you a quick tip whenever you need to taper a board. Just one side of tape on the end. Find yourself a piece of material that's the thickness of the taper difference. Put that on the end. Tape will come right off of your rubber. The board is tapered by the same amount as your piece of scrap wood.